What we saw last night, what we observed on 9/11, really represent an attack on Western civilization.
We have to let people know that savages like this are not something that we can tolerate. We work with the French. We put a coalition together to attack and destroy ISIS.
I served on the Defense Committee for 18 years.
On-the-job training for President of the United States doesn't work. We've done it for 8 years. It does not work.